Shalom. This is the most important information on the 5th of April, which is this coming Friday. 5th of April. Ngicela ukuthi ungenze iphutha wherever you are, wherever la ungibukele khona. On the 5th of April, ngezi 5 ka April, this coming Friday, at Gordon Community Church, corner Elizabeth and Fort Tracker, Witbank, Emalahleni in downtown CBD. I will be holding a very powerful half night prayer. And Ibiza, if there is a man to pray, that's the theme. There is a God to answer. We are going to be praying from 6 o'clock until 12 o'clock. On that very night of half night prayer, we are going to be sowing seeds where we are going to say, God, we are provoking your answers. You know, there is no specific amount. For whatever it is that you believe in God for, this is going to be our first half night prayer in the year 2019. So, 6 o'clock ntambama until 12 o'clock ebusuku, if there is a man to pray, there is a God to answer on the 5th of April, this coming Friday. Come and fellowship with us on this half night prayer. I believe that your answers are here. You know, this is the time where God was looking forward to hear from you. As you lift up prayer to God, God is going to make sure the answers are coming down. So come and join me. Bring your seed. Make sure that you are here to sow the seed. God bless you. I will be here praying along with you, prophesying, healing the sick, delivering you, giving you direction. God bless you. Shalom.